Chester and Mrs. Connolly.
You have looked so, so beautiful today, and I feel extremely lucky to have met a woman as amazing as yourself.